For a long time, it poisoned relations between our countries and international relations as a whole. Some of its dismal influence can be felt in certain things to this day. Under the circumstances, it was no easy task indeed to make a turn from mutual distrust to détente, normalization, and mutually advantageous cooperation. It took courage and political foresight. It took a lot of painstaking work. We appreciate the fact that President Nixon and his administration joined their efforts with ours to really put Soviet-American relations on a new track. We jointly won the war. Today, our joint efforts must help mankind win a durable peace.